and I've got the week off work. So I started the day by meeting my mum and we went to a couple charity shops and I bought some books. Whenever mum and I go shopping, she always picks the worst things for me.
That's true.
I did. I really did pick the worst thing. They were leather, size 8, shiny. I don't know why I thought they were tailored.
Then I went to get my nails done, and I love getting my nails done, but the guy doing my nails had a cold and he kept rubbing his nose with his hand, and it was so disgusting. It made me feel a bit sick, so I've just ran home and washed my hands to within an inch of their life. Now I'm home and I'm going for lunch with my auntie and mum, so I need to get ready for that. I feel like a different person. Okay, makeover is done. Now it's time to quickly clean the house and meet mum so we can go down to the Scran and Scally.
I'm on route to my mum's, but I'm running slightly late. So, yeah.
Meal was delicious.
Meal was great.
That's me home. Hope you all had a great Halloween.